गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर एक, चैप्टर नेम फाइबर एंड फैब्रिक। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल सॉल्व योर रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन आंसर। शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन ए, राइट द डिफरेंट फैक्टर्स ऑन व्हिच आवर क्लॉथिंग स्टाइल डिपेंड्स। आवर क्लॉथिंग स्टाइल depends on various factors like the climate, patterns, culture, gender, occasion, latest fashion, style and price. Question B, what is a uniform? Clothes are worn depending upon the work people do. These special clothes are called uniforms. Question number C, why do you wear cotton clothes in summer? We wear cotton clothes in summer because cotton clothes keep us cool during summer. Question number D, why do you wear raincoats in rainy season? A raincoat is a waterproof or water resistant coat worn to protect the body from rain. Question number E, name any two artificial fibers, nylon and rayon. Long answer questions. Question number A, why are clothes important? Cloths protect us from the scorching heat of the sun, cold weather, rains and insects. Question number B, differentiate between natural and man-made fiber. Fibers that we get from plant and animals are called natural fibers. Example, cotton and wool. Fibers that are made by human are called man-made fibers. Example, rayon and nylon. Question number C, write any three ways by which you can care for our cloth. Wash our clothes using a good soap or detergent. Clothes dry them in good sunlight. Store neatly folded or ironed clothes in dry closets. Thank you.